I was walking to town and the sun going down, and my feet feeling sore from the mileage. I was covered in sweat and me clothes were all wet, having spent the whole day making silage. Then a lady drove up and she came to a stop, and says I, are you going to Claremorris? Then she shouted, get in, with a cute little grin, and she told me that she was Claremorris. She was lovely and fair, and her first name was Claire, the daughter of Big Mickey Morris. And the gleam in her eye was the red ration white. I fell madly in love with Claremorris. Her beauty was rare, I thought then and there, how lucky I was to have met her. Sure I felt ill at ease in me old dungarees, and me Wellingtons often smelt better. She was lovely and sweet, from her head to her feet, she looked quite delightful and dishy. She was tastefully dressed, and I sure was impressed how she handled the new Mitsubishi. She was lovely and fair, and her first name was Claire, the daughter of Big Mickey Morris. And the gleam in her eye was the real reason why I fell madly in love with Claremorris. Sure I'll never forget the next time that we met, Big Tom and his band were in Midas. I was having a jar with the boys at the bar, she came over and stood right beside us. I was wearing a suit and a good dash of brute, and considered myself quite a charmer. Well, I just couldn't wait, so I asked her up straight, would you like to come home with a farmer? Then she said with a laugh, do you think I'm a calf, or what is the cause of your hurry? Wouldn't I be a twit to be covered in grit and smelling like that awful slurry? If I gave you me hand, sure I'd own half your land, and I suppose you'd expect me to plough it. Get on with your dance, sure you haven't the chance, me husband would never allow it. She was lovely and fair, and her first name was Claire, the daughter of Big Mickey Morris. And the gleam in her eye was the real reason why I fell madly in love with Claremorris. She was lovely and fair, and her first name was Claire, the daughter of Big Mickey Morris. And the gleam in her eye was the real reason why I fell madly in love with Claremorris. Sure, I was madly in love with Claremorris.